like to talk about the three keys. The three keys you see everywhere. See the three keys right there in the UBS logo. United Bankers of Switzerland. And you got two keys right there. Of course, you can see them better in there. You got all kinds of symbology everywhere you look. It's masterful how they've placed their logos right in our faces. Made them look so palatable. Put icing on their steaming piles of shit. And you see it in the military too. Right there. Look at that. Got a key right there. Single key. Single key is the Freemasons. The Freemasons are everywhere. The police and the military are really overwhelmingly Mason in Commonwealth nations, but certainly in America also. And right there, you've got two keys, which is symbolic of the Vatican. So you've got three players. You've got a single key of the Freemasons represented there. You've got two keys of the Vatican represented there. And as above, you've got three keys of the United Swiss Bankers, the Templars of old, way old. And you think about the control that these people have. They've got the police. They've got the priest, and they've got the purses, the three P's, the priest, the purse, and the police. And between those three powers, the power of the purse, the power of the police, the power of the priest, they've got a stranglehold on people's minds from their birth until their death. And then you get the state that comes in after your death and claims a piece of your prize too, as a reward for being a good consumer. You work your entire life, and sometimes you get to accumulate some goods, and of course the state thinks that, well, just because we taxed you when you earned your wage and when you spent your wage, doesn't mean we're not going to tax you on your death as well. I mean, there's nothing off limits for these people. There's nothing off limits for these people. There's nothing off limits for these people. I mean, look at that. Yeah, sometimes you just don't see. It's just amazing the control of the money, the police, the state. The police is the state. The military is the state. The priest class, I mean, you get those in your courts. You've got the black-robed judge, who's basically just a priest. And you've got the money, which is the penalty for disobeying the police and the priest. There's charges brought against you. What is a charge? A charge is money. Money is the purse. They control your purse. They control the police. It's just phenomenal, the reach that these people have. It's truly phenomenal. And they put their signs everywhere. That's in a movie, Sean Connery in Outlands, the security force. Of course he was working for the money. In the military, in the regal. See, they've got their ties to the Vatican right there in their shield. the Vatican controls a lot of these royals. I mean, the King of England gave over the entire country of England to the Vatican, the Pope. And he's just the manager. The King's just the manager, just like Obama is just a manager. He's just a cleanup guy. He's not giving any orders. He's just executing the orders. He's the chief executioner, the commander in chief. He's executing. Look at there. Very, very religious. Two keys. And they're everywhere. And then the power of the purse, the power of the priest to condemn you. I mean, think how long those inquisitions went. 600 years. They were, the priests were the police. And if you were accused of being a heretic, I mean, the waterboarding was just beginning. And drawing and quartering people was very common, as was burning people at the stake. I mean, literally tying people to a piece of wood and stacking wood around them and burning them alive for not going along with the program. Another P right there. The program. TV programming, telling you what's right and what's wrong and how all the people are protected by these police and the priests and the purse, the bankers. I mean, you've got just a phenomenal network of interlocking keys. I mean, you think of all the doors that the Freemasons single key can unlock, all those doors. And then you get two keys, and how many more doors get unlocked? So you've got the police, the military, and the priest in control of vast resources. And then you've got the purse in the three keys of the United Bankers of Switzerland, the Nazi Templars, the it's just phenomenal, the reach and the job that these people have done on humanity. I mean, predatory doesn't even begin to describe what's been going on. They've literally just farmed us out to these pedophile priests and the police state. They've really just done a number on us, and it's just disgusting. And I look around and I'm just shocked. And I'm a bit ashamed of the ignorance and the willful ignorance. It's not just ignorance, it's willful ignorance. And I was one of them. I was certainly one of them. I was certainly aware of what some things were bad in the earth. I mean, I was introduced to Eustace Mullins back in the middle 80s, read Murder by Injection and Secrets of the Federal Reserve. And yeah, that told me that a lot of things were bad, but I chose to ignore them for another 20 years. And it wasn't until I was personally struck and friends were personally struck that it just all came undone. I mean, there's such evil out there. And for this to be some kind of accident just can't be. I mean, there's just too many connections needed to make these things happen, like 9/11. How could anything like that be an inside job without just a massive amount of people willing to give their souls away and willingly? And then shit like Sandy Hook. I mean, that's just unforgivable. They prey on these weak minds that they create themselves. If this educational system was beneficial to anybody, it would be teaching that these classes of people are out to feed on you from the very start, jabbing you full of diseases with their vaccines that are just soups of shit, literally. And you're supposed to, oh, thank you very much for saving me from a disease I wouldn't have gotten, but now I will. It's just phenomenal how truly disgusting this thing is. Vast resources, princes and principalities, indeed, is what we fight against. Bless anybody that wants to listen. I really want somebody to learn something from this. I really do. Oh yeah, and Circo's evil. Lots of things are evil. Lots of things are evil, but the purse, the priest, and the police. The purse, the priest, and the police. And they're all symbolized by a key. You look for them, you'll see them. You look for them, you'll see them. There's a military with crossed keys and an owl. Yeah, that's tell me about it. Tell me about it. If I know anything, I want other people to know it as well. I just hope there's people willing to listen. God help us all.